The second set, we were a little bit calm and came back to the game.
And you feel that those complaints were not justified?
I think everyone has right to complain. If you think the umpire or referee is doing something wrong to you, but it shouldn't be like six times. If you could remember, they complained almost like 6 to 7 times, and they were stopping match at Inter, and this was not really good. It didn't show a fair play as a sportman. So I think it was not something good.
Yeah, in the absence of Omar, who would likely be or who was your partner in doubles before Omar, or who would be if Omar is not in the game?
3 years ago, I was partner with Kazim Akudola, and we were able to. I played also before with Bode Abdul, Shimon Wajetumobi, and many more.
What kind of your games this afternoon? How confident are you going to
say? I think with the support of the crowd, I'm actually confident. I'm really excited to have a lot of supporters here. I think it's very possible, but it's going to be very, very difficult because it's the first match of the tournament. So I'm expecting a very tough time.